try and tempt me. There's a sealed guy coming around on the left as well. Oh, sick. Let's see those guys.
Out the circle and go back in. No. Or Danny circle, whatever. Stick together on this one.
Can you do one valve at a time? clear the guys in. We're still right in the middle of the front step. Can't run, so you can't switch weapons.
But you can't reload. You could be bleeding.
There we go. I'm gonna go for the. I'm gonna do the first valve, and I'm gonna come back. So don't do any of the valves. Don't do one at a time.
We've only got 7 minutes left.
Oh yeah, thanks. Yeah, they're all going to come from this door. So just give it a small start door. Keep the focus on the valve. I'm going to go down. That was a good start. Press it many, many times, so I knew I needed it to survive that grenade. Thank you. But you're gonna be good. Facing. There's some more from the right, but on the right side. Two of them. last turn, right hand side. Okay, you focus on the rest of them. Last guy up there. Right, pull the valve. Awesome. And that's the bit that I expect will probably be the hardest. It was exactly the same as normal Warrengate, just with harder troops.
I'm guessing it's